Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Miss Suzi Cruz.
I'm every woman, it's all in me. Anything you want done, baby, I'll do it naturally. Oh, well, I can make you smile just for a while. Leave cares behind, relax and ease your mind. You're gonna see that there's so much more in me than you've ever seen. 'Cause I'm every woman. I'm every woman, yeah. I'm every woman. I'm every woman, oh.
Hi, everybody. I'm Suzi Cruz. Welcome to my show. Now, I don't consider myself an impressionist. I consider myself a characterizationist. Yes, I made that word up. I'm quite a character, definitely. Now, in my 90-minute show, I do 25 ladies, women who have inspired my musical career. I call them divas. So, here's an example of what I'm talking about.
From Television City in Hollywood,
ladies and gentlemen, Sonny and Cher.
They say we're young, we don't know. We won't find out until we grow. Hi, Sonny.
Well, I don't know if all that's true. 'Cause you got me and baby, I've got you. Babe, I got you, babe. I got you, babe. I've got you, babe.
Let's hear it for Sonny. Thank you. Now, I think you know this song. It's one of my biggest hits. I want to do it for you now.
No matter how hard I try, you keep pushing me aside, and I can't break through. There's no talking to you. Do you believe in light and love? I can feel something inside me say, I really don't think it's dark enough, no. Do you believe in light and love, light and love, light and love? I can feel something inside me say,
thank you so much. How many of you out there like country music? Well, that's wonderful. That's too bad because I don't know any country music. Well, anyway, I have a friend who is a very big star, and she's a very big star of country music. Here she is.
Here's lovely Miss Dolly Parton.
Out of bed, now I stumble to the kitchen. I pour myself a cup of ambition and the yearning, stretching, try to come alive. I jump in the shower and my blood starts pumping. Out in the street, the traffic is jumping with folks like me on the job, 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living, barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind. They'll never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. 9 to 5. Thank you.
We'll be right back. close to that. Welcome for the man every night and day. And I never lost one minute of sleep. And I was worried about the way things might happen. This way I'll keep on yearning. I'll never keep on burning. And we're rolling, rolling.
Very much. I hope you're enjoying Suzi Cruz's show, and I'm going to bring you back to Suzi Cruz. Here she is. Woo! So let me ask you a question. How does my hair look? Yeah, thank you. Yes, yes, yes. I do so many different ladies. Let me tell you. Shirley Bassey. I do Lady Gaga, rock and roll people. You name it, we do it. And also, how about 50s and 60s music? How many of you out there like 50s and 60s music? That's wonderful, because I happen to know a whole bunch of 50s and 60s ladies. And as a matter of fact, I had the chance of going to this lady's birthday party many, many years ago. And she is the queen of 50s and 60s music. And she is the one and only, of course, Miss Connie Francis.
Where the boys are, someone waits for me. A smiling face, a warm embrace, two arms to hold me tenderly. Where the boys are, someone waits for me. Where the boys are, where the boys are, where the boys are, someone waits for me. Where the boys are, where the boys are, where the boys are, someone waits for me. Where the boys are.
Thank you so much. My favorite diva of all. Well, I had the chance of seeing her first on the Ed Sullivan Show, and that would be Miss Barbara Streisand.
Happy days are here again. The skies above are so clear again. So let's sing a song of such cheer again. Happy days are here again. Now all of your cares and troubles are all gone. There'll be no more. Again.
Suzi Cruz.
Thank you.